Joe Spurrell not happy with that shot.
Not a hit.